This is the place. My armor's here somewhere. This is it. I can't believe my ancestors ever wore this piece of crap, but at least I've got it back.
I'm glad we could help you get it back.
I might just be starting to like you, Shepard.
Isn't that Commander Shepard? The human Spectre?
Whatever. Spectre or no, it's always fun to see humans get pummeled in the simulator. Go pester Ahern, human. I'm on duty.
Commander Shepard. Welcome to Pinnacle Station. I'm Admiral Thaddeus Ahern.
I'm glad I got the invite. Where do we begin?
You'll be training in the combat simulator. After each round, you'll see how you fared against your competitors.
How does the simulator work?
Talk to Tech Specialist Ocran if you want the technical explanation. Basically, it creates combat scenarios that allow our operatives to build their skills in a safe but realistic environment.
How do I try out a combat scenario?
Go talk to Ocran over in the staging area. He'll set you up and let you choose a scenario.
Who will I be competing against?
The best of the best. Alliance operatives travel here from all over to try their hand at the simulator. The scores are tallied, and the winners appear on these monitors for all to see. Get your name there, and the entire Alliance will know about it.
So you run the station and the training here?
Last I checked. It's better than a desk job, and a hell of a lot better than retirement. The facility is magnificent. It has all the technological marvels a commander needs to train the perfect soldier. The Turians give their advice. Every so often, I listen to them.
Thanks for the info.
Carry on.
Don't worry, Commander. Ahern's tough to impress.
Get me back in that simulator. Nothing makes my D like stomping synthetics.
So, you must be the famous Commander Shepard. I'm Tech Specialist Alud Ocran, lead programmer on the combat simulator. Do you need something? I'm sure I have a few minutes before someone forgets their password and comes crying to me for help.
So how does this work?
It's a combination of holographic images and kinetic barriers. Holographic images help you see the objects, and the kinetic barriers keep you from walking through them.
I assume the enemies are also holographic?
No. Our operatives train in a simulator by killing real, actual people. They're simulated. But I hear the kinetic slugs hurt just the same.
What am I supposed to be doing in these simulations?
That depends on the combat mode. We have time trial, capture, hunt, and survival modes.
What are the capture mode objectives?
Capture all designated control points as quickly as possible. The faster you capture all the control points, the higher your score.
What's survival mode all about?
Fend off waves of enemies for as long as possible. When the squad leader goes down, the mission ends. The longer you survive, the higher your score.
What's the goal in the hunt mode?
Defeat as many enemies as you can before the countdown timer reaches zero. You get additional time for every enemy you defeat. The more enemies you kill, the higher your score.
What's my mission in time trial mode?
You and your squad must defeat all enemies as quickly as possible. The quicker you defeat all the hostiles, the higher your score.
I got it.
Splendid.
What's with the attitude?
I'm a technical genius on a station full of soldiers who only respect battlefield prowess. It's more than a little frustrating.
Your work is important. They'll thank you someday.
Really? Thank me? Well, I guess I'll redouble my efforts.
Let's try a new simulation.
New competitors are restricted to low-impact missions till they learn the ropes. The infirmary was starting to complain. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Capture.
You have your choice between the volcanic or tropical courses.
Set me up with the volcanic course.
Fine. We give you some dummy grenades and medigel. If you try to use a real grenade, I will turn off every safety measure this simulator has.
Get to the point and keep it, at all costs. Ugh, all pain, no gain. Good. Damn it, Shepard, that Medichel ain't free.
Back off, Vidinos. I haven't done anything wrong.
If you've tampered with government equipment, Bryant, I'll have you thrown in the stockade.
What seems to be the problem?
Get lost, Shepard. This doesn't concern you.
Vidinos is just mad because a human beat his record.
Shut your mouth, hollow jockey. Bryant says he scored highest in missions from multiple combat modes. No human's ever done that. He clearly cheated.
I could beat any of those scores without cheating.
I'm sure it'll be entertaining to watch you try. Tell you what, Shepard. You beat my record, and Bryant won't spend the rest of the competition in the stockade. Hell, if you even come close, I'll give you my weapon.
Consider that record as good as broken.
I'd wish you good luck, but I don't think that will be enough. I hope Bryant has something to read. He'll be in that stockade for a long time.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Capture.
You have your choice between the volcanic or tropical courses.
I'll go with tropical.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Get to the point and keep it, at all costs.
No.
Good work, Shepard.
There's a reason they made you a Spectre.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Sign me up for a hunt mission.
All right. I can get you set up in either the subterranean level or the volcanic level.
Subterranean sounds good.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Boo, Shepard! You need to kill to keep a hunt mission going.
What do you need?
I want to give the last test another shot.
The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Boo, Shepard! You need to kill to keep a hunt mission going. That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
Well, Commander, looks like we can add a broken record to the list of things you've ruined.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Sign me up for a hunt mission.
All right. I can get you set up in either the subterranean level or the volcanic level.
Give me volcanic.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Don't just stand there looking pretty. Kill something.
Hostile spotted.
Tomorrow. That's it, Shepard. Give him hell. Good work, Shepard. Shell ain't free.
We got them all, Shepard.
Keep up the adequate work, Commander.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I'll go with survival mode.
Now pick a course. Do you want volcanic or tropical?
I could use some sun. Boot up tropical.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
It doesn't have to be pretty. Just keep yourself alive. Shepard, give him hell.
That's odd, Shepard. I've never seen the holograms cry like that before.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I'll go with survival mode.
Now pick a course. Do you want volcanic or tropical?
Let's go with the volcanic course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
It's just like the real world. The only thing you need to do is survive. Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most times shot.
Wow, Shepard. The only way your team could have made better use of their unique talents is if you'd gone into battle with your eyes crossed.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Let's try one of the timed missions.
And which course? I've got the warehouse or tropical courses.
I think I'll see how I do with the tropical course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Eliminate those hostiles, Shepard!
Yeah.
Shepard. Damn it, Shepard, that minute shell ain't free. On the bright side, Shepard, any intelligent enemy you come across will know how foolish it would be to face you.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Let's try one of the timed missions.
And which course? I've got the warehouse or tropical courses.
Set me up in the warehouse.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Eliminate those hostiles, Shepard! That's it, Shepard. Give them hell.
Ocran must have changed it, or there's a bug in the simulator. You got lucky, human.
That wasn't luck, it was skill.
Skill at cheating the system, maybe. I'll get to the bottom of this soon enough. Bryant is clear. Keep your smug grin to yourself. I'm out of here.
Not before I get that weapon.
Fine. But I expect remuneration when I expose your fraudulent win for what it was.
I'll take that sniper rifle.
Go ahead. Thing's a piece of garbage anyway. Enjoy the burn when it blows up in your hand.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
Well, well. Your performance was just reviewed. You now have access to the last set of missions. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Capture.
Good choice. And for courses, I have volcanic, tropical, and subterranean.
Boot up the subterranean level for me.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
This is very simple, Shepard. Reach the point, capture the point, and repeat. Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most times shot. Well, Commander, looks like we can add a broken record to the list of things you've ruined.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Sign me up for a hunt mission.
Let's see. For hunt mode, I can boot up the subterranean, volcanic, or tropical levels.
I'll go with the tropical course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Don't just stand there looking pretty. Kill something!
Give him hell.
down.
Keep up the adequate work, Commander.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I'll go with survival mode.
Now pick a course. I can boot up volcanic, tropical, or subterranean.
Give me the subterranean level.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
It doesn't have to be pretty. Just keep yourself alive. Yourself. Damn it, Shepard, that minute shell ain't free. Sorry, Shepard, but there's no reward for most times shot.
Wow, Shepard. The only way your team could have made better use of their unique talents is if you'd gone into battle with your eyes crossed.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Let's try one of the timed missions.
Which course do you want? I can boot up the warehouse, volcanic, or tropical courses.
Boot up the volcanic level.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Eliminate those hostiles, Shepard! work, Shepard.
Well, that's all of them. You took the top spot everywhere you could. No one's even surprised anymore.
Impressive work in there, Shepard.
Got anything else for me to do?
There's a special scenario I don't get to offer to many operatives. I want you to give it a shot. Look, kid, you've done well. But I've been through a lot worse, and it wasn't a simulation. But I can make it one, if you're interested.
You have something else I can try?
It's a reenactment of one of my missions. We held off an ambush of Turian assault troops back during the Contact War. Just me and a small squad. I haven't finished programming it yet, but it's close enough. You can try it if you like.
I'd be the first one to try it?
Technically. Though I did it first. In the real world. The rules are simple. Survive until you're picked up. If you can. You'll be ridiculously outnumbered. No real cover to speak of. It's the ultimate worst-case scenario. Of course, it'll only be a simulation.
Then up the difficulty. I don't want it easy.
You got balls, Shepard. But it's still just a simulation. Even our best VIs aren't as good as the real thing.
Then turn off the safeties.
No safeties, highest level of difficulty, you'll never do it. And then I'll have to explain how a Spectre died on my station.
What do you want to bet?
A wager, huh? Yeah. Okay. I've got a nice little retirement place on Entise. I never go there, and I don't plan on retiring anytime soon. It's yours if you can beat it. And what are you wagering?
My life.
Right. So you really want the safeties off? If you die, it's getting logged as user error. I'm not losing my job over this.
What's this place like?
Quiet. Remote. You've practically got the whole planet to yourself. I got a brochure from ExoGeni, and they dropped a prefab down on Entise for me, here in the Argus Row cluster. The weather is terrible. But they tell me it's a red paradise, whatever that means. What do you say?
Set it up.
Talk to Ockran. I'll make sure he gets the new settings. I'd say good luck, but you'll need a lot more than that.
What do you need?
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
I understand Ahern set up a special simulation.
For the record, I'm against turning the safeties off.
I'll be fine.
What about my simulator? I'll be making repairs for weeks.
This should be good.
I don't say this very often, but good luck.
Up, Shepard. The fun's just starting. That's it, Shepard. Give him hell.
Never thought I'd see the day. Good work, Shepard. Really good work.
That was a great challenge. Thanks for setting it up.
Makes me wish we had you during the First Contact War. Could have saved a lot of human lives. And since I'm a man of my word, my retirement home is yours. Too bad. Now that I've seen you beat that scenario, I almost feel like I could retire.
Are you serious?
Hell no. The day I retire is the day I die. Enjoy that place, Shepard. You earned it.
Are there any more special scenarios?
Nothing new yet. But feel free to come back and run through the old ones. It's a good way to keep yourself sharp. And the recruits will get a kick out of watching the famous Commander Shepard run through the tests.
It's been a pleasure working with you, Admiral.
Likewise. Call me Ahern. You've earned that too.
Thanks for your help, Shepard. I sure didn't want to spend my time on Pinnacle Station behind bars.
Go pester Ahern, human. I'm on duty. We'll be right back.